Hello friends, in this tutorial powered by Photomath. Friends, how to solve math problem on your Android. Yes, friend, your Android, your math problem solution. Let's go.
Subscribe to MLoScore and click on this bell icon for latest technologies video update.
Friends, first you download this app. This app name is Photomath. I am already download this app. Follow this video description and simple download this app and install. Already I am downloaded and install this app Photomath. Okay, just open this app. Okay, simple tap on this Photomath app. Open and now scan this math problem and automatically result this map. Okay, now 37 your math answer. Okay, just example another math problem solution. Okay, just now scan. Now your math problem result is 7. Okay, last math your example. What is a minus b whole square? Okay, now you scan this a minus b whole square and answer a square minus 2ab plus b square. Friends, I hope this tutorial you enjoyed and obviously install it this app. Please like and share, and if you have any problem please comment. I tried your problem solve. Thanks for watching.